I thought it was a tremendous performance by Mr. Lomachenko. So let me turn it over to him.
So this is what it is. I'm happy. I want to say thank you. You, Bob, Mr. Bob, you, company Top Rank, who gave me this second chance. It was unbelievable night for me, for our team. I never forget this night. And see you next time.
Before we get to the media questions, I'd like to kick it over to Loma's manager, Avis Gates.
And I'm going to say just like it is. This is the biggest robbery in the middle of the day. For our team, Christmas came in the summer, and we're not going to let it go. I guarantee we're going to protest. I guarantee we're going to appeal that decision, because somebody needs to end this injustice. Somebody needs boxing to put in the place where it has to be, and it has to be a justice. Because those judges, when they scoring a completely insane score, they do not understand how those fighters are working hard to get into the place. And then being robbed like that, it's not acceptable. And I guarantee we're not gonna let it go. We're gonna go all the way to the end to appeal and to, maybe we're not gonna win. Maybe it's gonna be as it is. Most likely it's gonna be. But we want to show what it has to be justice.